Hey, what's going on, guys? Welcome back to the channel, and today I'm going to be showing you how to link a button to a page on WordPress. So what we need to do is go to the post or page that we want to put the button on first. So I'm going to go to my post and pick one of them right here. And once you land on your page, you just want to find out where you want to put your button at. And then you want to go and click on this plus button right here that says add block. You can click on this one right here, or if you go down, there's always one in the middle too. So click on that, and then you're going to, if you don't see buttons right here, you're going to go and type buttons. And then you're going to click that. And that's going to automatically give you a button. And if you click on it, it's going to open up this page. Make sure your settings block here is open. And you can choose what you want it to look like. Or you can choose right here too. You can also pick the font size you want. And here's where you change the colors of it. So if you want to switch it to, if you want to switch the text color, say we're going to do that green, then we're going to do the button blue. You type in your text. Click here, for example. You can also adjust the width settings if you want it really wide. Or if you want it just like this. And then after you have it selected by clicking on it, all you would do is just click this button right here, which is the link, and then you would paste whatever URL in that you want this button to link to. So I'm going to go here and I'm going to go back to my dashboard and I'm going to go to my pages. I'm going to click on this contact us. Actually, I'm going to click on view. That's going to send me to the page right here, and I'm going to copy this link. And then I'm going to again click on this, then I'm going to paste that link in here, then after that click on the submit button, and now this button right here, anytime someone clicks on it, it will take them to this contact page right here. And then after you place that link right in there, you can click on update. Then if we go to the page here, or the post, and we scroll down, we're going to notice that button is right here, and if we click on it, it's going to take us then to that contact page that we just put in. And that's how easy it is to link a button to a page on WordPress.